So with me, Quincy or Q-Dog, whatever you want to call me. So today's video is called The Girl That Woke Up With Spiders All Over Her. So the night, this girl went to bed. Let's call her Jenny. Wait, not Jenny. Jane. Jane went to bed and she woke and she went to bed. That morning, she woke up and there were spiders all over her and she screamed. And the spiders were all over her and she screamed and her parents ran into her room and try to get them off, but they keep crawling back on her. And she said, "Why is this happening? Why is this happening to me?" And she screamed, she's like, "Get him off, get him off." And she get up, she tried to get up, but they crawled into her mouth, into her ears, into her nose, and into her eyes, which is so gross. She screamed real loud. She said, "Why?" She screamed, and she instantly died because there was too much spiders on her, in her mouth, and in her nose, and on her, in her eyes. She died. And they rushed her to the hospital because they didn't to get some spiders out, but it was too late. She died. And they don't know what had happened. Why all those spiders came like that. So, that's creepy. So, yeah. And I forgot to turn on the strobe light. The strobe light, but this will be the first time you guys will see it off in this video. So, hopefully, and the parents wonder how all the spiders came. So they tear the house down and they saw nothing. So, which is so weird. So they just moved into a different house because they didn't want that to happen to them. So they moved to a different house. And they never had the problem ever again. Which is really weird. So, and it was really weird. So, what do you guys think about this video? Comment down below what you guys think about this story. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, tap the bell to get notified when I do a new video, and hopefully I'll see you guys on Friday, and peekaboo, I see you, the creatures are coming to get you, bye.